Today we're on site for a maintenance visit. We're at a detention basin where we're going to cut down the plant to reduce the organic material in this basin. What happens is the organic material builds up over the years, kind of like an ice cube in a glass of water, kind of displaces the water. It has to be able to hold a certain amount of water. If I cut this down every fall, we keep that from happening. It's kind of